I watch you fight. You remind me of Floyd Mayweather. Did everybody tell you that, or?
But he ain't trying to be Floyd. He's trying to be himself.
I say remind me of him.
Yeah, he got the defense.
Yeah, the defense.
Yeah, he's a smart man. Smart man all the way through. He lives a good life, trying to do the right thing. He's a people champ. He's going to be the people champ, you know what I mean? Helping the little kids out, talking to the old ladies, the old people. It's a different breed. This is the one that's going to be all right. He's trying. He's got a mother and a father, and that's a hard thing to have nowadays because you don't have a mom. You know what I'm saying?
Tell me about Floyd. What do you think about Floyd Mayweather? What he means to boxing? What he means to you?
He means everything to boxing. He means so much to me. I mean, I learned so much from the guy. You know, I don't try to be Floyd Mayweather. I see things that I can use in my game, and I attach that to what I have, and I use it. So, you know, Floyd's a great guy. You know, some people try to be hard on him, but at the end of the day, man, you can't knock him, man. He's the man.
If he steps in the ring tomorrow with Manny Pacquiao, break down that fight.
Easy money, man. Listen, man. Like I said, guys like us with the talent we have, you know, you can't teach it. It's a natural thing.
Like power. You either have it or you don't.
Exactly. And if he get in the ring with Pacquiao, man, it'd probably be one of the easiest nights of his career, I think.
Think so?
Easy money, man. We gonna make hard work look like easy work, and we gonna keep easy work.
Well, let me tell you something funny. I was in New York a few days ago. On stage were five Hall of Famers, five legends, and I asked them, Pacquiao or Mayweather? I want to say five out of the seven said Mayweather. The other two said, we'll have to wait and see.
Well, that's good. That's all good, though.
That's because the other two just didn't want to say Mayweather.
Right. It was Holyfield, and this other guy. So someone yelled at them, stop being a diplomat.
Come on, man. Heyman team, baby.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we got the right team.